We're also tracking this developing story. Two people escape a burning home. The fire broke out a little more than 2 hours ago along the 400 block of Lamar Avenue here in Wilkinsburg. We're being told crews were able to get those flames under control. We're told two people inside smelled smoke and managed to get out safely. So far, there's no word on what caused that fire.